Since I got married to my African husband, to Malinga Linga, I don't have any contact to any of my family member, or especially to my oldest daughter, Charlotte Erika Annette Christiane. And I will tell you why. After I got married to Malinga Linga, and then I have to bring him home, I brought him home. I saw how my daughter was looking at my Linga Linga. Her eyes will start shining. Can you imagine? 49 years, still live with me. No man ever came to tell me he want to get married to my daughter. So when I always see my daughter was wearing a tight jeans, sometimes she even wear only panty. You say, oh, I don't know, two of you are awake. I decided to put a camera in our house to monitor what she's doing. Can you imagine that she will get up in the morning when I am going outside to provide for Linga Linga me and also for my daughter? Because all these 49 years, she never one day even paid €1. I will go outside provide. She will be in the house on YouTube. Look how people are making fufu. I saw the way she was turning fufu in the kitchen. We go to my bedroom of Linga Linga and me, and we tell him, please, sir, can you wake up? I turn fufu for you. That is so bad. When I saw it on my handy, because the camera was connected to my handy, immediately I dropped my work and went back home. And I asked her, what are you trying to do? She was telling me that I'm too old for this man. She tell me that I'm too old for this man. If my Linga Linga is not a man who know how to control himself, because he knows that my daughter don't have any money to offer. If he don't know how to control himself, my only daughter, who I carry 9 months in my stomach under my heart, want to snatch my Linga Linga from me? Who does that? Tell me.